Straighten the rods, please. Okay. Is there anybody else here with you? Okay, please straighten the rods. Is there two people with you? Is there three people with you? Okay, let's go back. Is there one other person here with you? So is there three, is there less than four, like three people? Okay, anybody else have a question for her?
Is Travis there?
Oh yes, that's a big yes. Is Travis here? Okay, and anybody else want to ask anybody else here, like the names on the boards? Is there, Diane? Oh, not Diane, I'm sorry. Becky, are you here? Is there a Karen here?
Is Stan here?
Is there Alba here?
What was the name?
Alba.
That's a yes.
Is Liza's dad here?
Do you have a message for anybody here? Carol, are you here all the time?
Yeah, we knew that, Carol. That's cool.
Is this your happy place? Where you like to be? Anybody else have questions?
Paul is wondering if she can ask Travis a question.
Sure.
Is he happy?
Travis, are you happy? Are you still with us?
Do you want Paula to know that you're okay, Travis?
Okay. don't want to talk too much. Was he always like that?
Travis talk much?
No.
He didn't talk much. Would he like to be in a public setting? Oh, yeah. Probably not thrilled with the public setting.
Did he pass over
you? Oh. Yes, he did.
Yes, he's answering.
Okay, yes.
It's a motorcycle crash.
Richard, but Richard is still alive, right?
Yeah.
How about Liza's dad? Mr. Baker? Are you here? No. Somebody said no.
Is Anthony here?
Is Raymond here?
Is Artie here?
Kind of like a yes. Can you make a loud noise for us? Whoever's here. Can you tell us how old you are? Is there any children here?
Or he can make electrical things from.
Okay. Can you make the lights blink for us?
No parlor tricks tonight. Mom, what was your friend that came through? Judy?
Judy.
Judy, is Judy here?
Is there anybody else here that we do not know, you know, that we've made the list that just came in to pop in to visit? So I know you guys like to pop in and out.
How about my husband? Grumpy.
Yep. Grumpy, are you here? I think he already popped in, didn't he?
He did.
Yeah.
He was here earlier. I don't know if he's still here, Mom.
Yes. Well, there were two Grumpies.
Imagine that.
He's here.
Yeah, he's here.
Help.
There
you go.
He's here.
He had to come back. He heard your voice.
Can you make a loud noise for us or move something? Make some kind of noise, please.
Lights flicker.
Can you tell us how old you are? No.
That was like, nope.
Not happening. Okay. Is, Carol, is that you at night when they see you in the store? Is that you roaming around? They like that you're here. No.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, she's pointing at me. Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. She's pointing.
Yeah. We We love that you're here.
Yeah, she's pointing. She's pointing at you too.
She's
Look at that.
Your
balls
up.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yes, thank you for the gift of passing this door to us, Carol. I just need to ask you, did you hide money anywhere here?
Please.
That would be weird. She said yes.
Ask her for the password for the phone.
Yeah, we could. Well, we did find that box of books, and we got a big kick out of the way you hid that for a while.
That's funny.
And everyone, I had two customers, well, you're here, Carol, you know. There were two customers in here today, teared up when they received the gift of your book. And anyone else here that hasn't gotten one, they're up here on the counter. They're going on your way out.
I'm in my kids' Christmas stockings.
Nice.
So Carol, do you have any messages for anybody here? Don't be afraid to let Pam and her daughter know, you know, that you're around. I'm sure they would love to keep you around. Yeah, let them know you're here. Say, hey, it's me.
So, Carol, was that you, the bright orb that was on the camera around Gina when she was doing that voice box, or was it oh, I gotta ask one question at a time. Was that you, Carol? Was that a combination of spirits here? Well, it was beautiful. Thank you for that. The kids said, I said, now we're sure these aren't dust particles. And the kids said, dust particles don't glow. And it was big enough to cover Gina's whole face, they said.
Wow.
And it just stayed there.
Wow.
So they are
showing
us
that
they're here.
I definitely have to see that. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you, Carol, for showing yourself.
It's beautiful, and we really do appreciate this gift of you guys communicating with us, because it, you know, it's heartwarming to know that you guys are here.
She said yes.
And happy and interacting with us every day.
She said yes.
Big yes.
Big yes.
Miss you in physical, but man, the pure positive non-physical vibe is brilliant, fascinating, amazing. And I have to tell you, since coming into down to earth,
she's saying yes already.
Like, I always had faith in life after this, and I always knew, but now I know, because we have so much interaction, and so much just that presence, and when
she's saying yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
and
when we're truly in alignment, that communication is just there, you know. And when we miss people in the physical, yes, we grieve. Of course we grieve. But if we can get past the grief and raise our vibration and be in meditation and in alignment with Source, we have a closer relationship than we did in physical, because they're always,
she's saying yes,
always interested. If
and
they're
yes.
interested in us when they were here, they're still interested in us and what's happening.
Oh my goodness, that's a big, huge yes.
Yeah, so amen, right? It's so affirming that we can help people, because there are a lot of people who are really traumatized by loss, right?
Mm.
And when we can share these experiences, we can help with that.
we're all light workers.
Pointing at everybody.
Yes.
Y'all are light workers. Pointing them down. Nice.
All right, so I've got to end this session because my back and my arms and my shoulder are killing me. So I'm going to end it.